bird?
Oh.
Is that a pit?
Yeah.
Oh my
god. It's a monster.
Dude, pinfish fight so fucking hard.
Easy there, Paul.
Yeah.
No. Dang, that's a decent one. Yeah. Nah.
Good lord, bro. Oh,
he choked it.
Jesus.
It's a little mango. Dog, I'm catching the same thing you are.
I said we.
Oh. Mangroves and pinfish?
Yes. But like a little mango.
They still fight good.
My freezer's actually already full of fish.
Oh, that's a live bait. Yeah. Put them out. Yeah, he's a little big. I thought he was smaller. Oh, I just got thumped, I think. That did that. Because, man, shut up, Paul. Your crab knuckle's getting ate by like everything over there.
I gave you a crab
knuckle. Nah.
Yeah, I don't have a knuckle anymore.
I know. I don't either. I said the one you left over there, like way over there. Yeah. Let me get the gas. I got a bag of some in my freezer.
Well, that's not very useful.
But we still got the crab. And we can just go fish with it down on that other end. Here come the stupid rowers.
Thank you.
No, the ones they do, there's four people per boat, and they have the paddles on each side, so they're like... It's a bunch of Karens. What? The guy finally left. Ooh, we might be having to seek refuge under the bridge in a minute.